And back on WCW Worldwide, we pride ourselves on showcasing younger talent, but a couple of veterans are going to tie up here. Jerry Flynn, Lightning Foot from the First Family, already in the ring, and here comes the big one from Wigan, as the living legend Larry Zbyszko likes to say, this is Dave Taylor.
Factions in World Championship Wrestling have never been more popular. Jimmy Hart realizes that, and that's the reason behind the reformation of the First Family. Dave Taylor, Stephen Regal, Fit Finley. How, what do you refer to them as? The United?
The United.
They also have joined forces, and as a result, they are making their mark in WCW. We see the Mouth of the South, Jimmy Hart in the corner of Jerry Flynn. I'm surprised Dave Taylor comes out here solo,
really?
Not accompanied by either Finley or Regal.
Well, maybe they both know that somebody is there to watch their back. Taylor has Finley and Regal. They'll come out in a heartbeat, you know it. Jerry Flynn has the rest of the First Family. Hugh Morris, Brian Knobbs, the Barbarian, and of course Jimmy Hart watching his back. Maybe they just know, why bother? Let's just make this one-on-one and see what we can do individually solo here on Worldwide. And here we go. Ooh! Flynn, nicely done. Cut him off. One to the gut. Knife edge chops in the corner on Dave Taylor.
I'm really interested in seeing how Jerry Flynn's in-ring career succeeds with Jimmy Hart in his corner. This is among the first matchups that we've seen Flynn compete in where Jimmy Hart has been his manager. There's the double underhook by Taylor. Provided him an awful lot of good.
Whoa! It did not take long. There's Hugh Morris, the Barbarian. And yes, it will. Standing back, if you knew it would be the First Family, that would be the first one to take advantage. It's Morris, Barbarian, Jerry Flynn. It's 3-on-1 on Dave Taylor. Somewhere, Regal and Finley have to be going nuts. Maybe they're making their way out here. Where are they?
Whoa. Look at this, Hugh Morris.
No.
300 plus pounds headed back.
Whoa. Oh,
there you go. You asked for it,
there
and you
go.
Got it.
It's Finley and Regal and Taylor rolling with the First Family. It's still 4-on-3, however. There goes Jerry Flynn outside, and it's breaking down here on Worldwide. Taylor and Finley double-teaming Hugh Morris. Oh, there we go. Dave Taylor and Jerry Flynn outside. Finley just leveled Hugh Morris.
What a wild situation this has evolved into. Just what you would expect when Jimmy Hart has the First Family members hit the ring.
It's still going up the alley. Man, it's getting too close to us, I don't mind telling you. The First Family and the United brawling here on Worldwide. Oh, man, Morris just got clocked by Finley. And one more time. Get him out of here, referee. Keep him away from us. I tell you, let's get out of here. For Mike Tenay, I'm Scott Hudson. We'll be back with more next week. Take it out of here.